not really a single player streamer. So I'm not sure how that would go. Though we have had some quite good times on some single players when we've played them. Oh, hey. Where do you think you're going, lad? And they found the right one. Feels bad, man. And they found the wrong one. Feels good, man. But this is supposed to be a hard map to find this shit on. Whoops. And they found it. Not completely wasted. Yeah, this is a hard map to find totems on, so it feels bad that they found not one, but two totems. Lucky that one of them were decoy, right? Good job, sir. Don't have to find your left behind. Oh, very nice. The Make Your Choice girl actually ran over here. Where'd she go? There you are. Pop. Not sure what she were doing. Some people, when they go for an unhook, they're so stubborn that they wanted the unhook. They'll just unhook anywhere. Even if the killer's right next to them. It's like, no, man. Don't do that. Where'd she go? Ah. Where did it come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Okay. Up and up and up, Mario, da 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 da, long time ago. Ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. The mind game. Mind game. Not a school disco flashback. Replace Conan Joe with Sharp and Joe. Dump it up and up, Mad Joe. I've been tumbling on tumble. Where did it come from? Where did it go? Where did it come from? Sharp and Joe. Mind game. Pop. Well, we got might get hatched. I'm completely fine with that. There were someone who DC'd. He DC'd on rage quit, but still. Da 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 da. Wait for me to play Absolver. There you go. Am I playing pig today? No, just spirit. I usually let the last one go. Just because I don't want a slug to get four, man. It's kind of me. Ah. That's why they found all my totems really quick.